going to teach you about line drawing. The first and foremost part of painting is line drawing. Without a line, a drawing cannot be drawn. Geometrically, line means joining of few points. When an image of any object is drawn with the help of some definite vertical, horizontal, straight and curved lines, it is called line drawing. I will show you a demo and I will show you how you can draw different types of line drawings. Today I am going to show you a demo through a drawing. This is a floral line drawing. Now I will draw some more lines. This is not complete.